Oklahoma State has been playing college football for 108 years, but today is the most hyped and anticipated home opener in school history as the Cowboys host the 13th-ranked Bulldogs of Georgia.
Start talking about Oklahoma State, you start looking at this great football team they have in place, but you also got to look about that NCAA wrestling because they do some great old wrestling out here.
Oklahoma State won the toss and deferred. So the Cowboys will kick off. Quinn Sharp to boot it away. And Brandon Boykin is back deep. Overcast and warm day here in Stillwater with the temperature in the mid-80s. And this season is underway for Georgia and Oklahoma State with a booming kickoff off the foot of the freshman. A lot of the same cast of characters back. Cox hoping he can pick holes in that defense today. Third down and four.
There it is.
Man wide open. It's A.J. Green, the outstanding sophomore receiver. Caught 56 balls as a freshman last year.
Cox recognizes it.
After a 29-yard gain. The toss went to Brandon Smith, a freshman who's going to play in the secondary. They play a lot of opponents in the Big 12. We're among the best passing teams in the country. But still, that's a terrible number that they need to improve on if they're going to live up to their high hopes. Down the sideline goes Richard Samuel. Knocked out of bounds at the anchored by Ben Jones, the center. Richard Samuel again, plenty of running room. And this has to be the worst nightmare for Oklahoma State, Matt. They changed defensive coordinators. They brought back an alum, Bill Young, a veteran, is back in at quarterback. First down and goal. Smith with some blockers in front of him. Gets inside the five and down near the four. Parrish Cox. Third down and goal. Cox might be changing the play. He's been in the system for 5 years. They think he'll handle this stuff well. Into traffic this time, and it is still caught by Michael Moore. Matthew who? Joe Cox leads the Bulldogs right down the field on the opening drive.
Sean, if you're talking about writing a script for Oklahoma State, this was not it. This is what they did not want to happen, to get the ball pounded on them down the field and then make a couple of quick throws and they're in the end zone.
80-yard drive in 10 plays. And the extra point good from Blair Walsh. Third down and eight. And already Georgia has taken this crowd right out of the game.
Nice.
Zach Robinson kept it and slides down with a first down. After the outstanding fake, he went to the 25-yard line of State. Double pass up the middle, and good tackle in space by Rennie Curran, their leading tackler from a year ago. Carlton Thomas, diminutive speedster in the backfield now for Georgia. Oh, one of those candidates to be the featured back in the preseason. Cox rolling left, and it is almost intercepted. And it was Parrish Cox again.
What a great series he had right there.
And he'll Hunter back in, and he gets loose for the first time today. Around the corner and ahead for eight. Vance Cuffnall, it wasn't the usual defensive standard in Athens. Third and 10. Here comes a blitz, and Robinson throws it to the ground. Incomplete. Vance Cuff. Third down and nine after the Georgia timeout. Cox dumps it off for Carlton Thomas. First down and much more. Out across the 40. Mark Rick said we need to give Carl.
Think of Georgia, you think about a pounding football team.
And they're in a power formation here. The eye behind Cox, and Samuels chopped down behind the line of scrimmage. Lucian Antoine, the safety, in the right spot. Third down and 20. They're back at their own 20-yard line. Toston. Quality gain. He got 14, but he's still six shy of the first down marker. And a 9-yard line is the line of scrimmage for Joe Cox. comes out slinging from the end zone, has a man. It is caught. Orson Charles, the freshman tight end. That's a one to protect their safety, but you also want to let them play. And on third and eight, Richard Samuel tripped over the 34-yard line.
Oklahoma State has an extra
3:04 to go in the half. And equally surprising, Oklahoma State hasn't scored. They've been anemic on offense. And there he is. There's the catch. And they gang tackle him at the 50. Led by Bakari Rambo, 19 yards. Oklahoma State at the line of scrimmage. 2.5 left till halftime. Zach Robinson, a lot of time, going deep for Dez Bryant. He's open. Diving catch. Touchdown, Oklahoma State.
Got a big game, you want a big play, you go to your big play guy. His hands underneath the ball, never hits. Watch him track that thing. When the ball is in the air, it's his. That's a great job, and you want to get back at Brian Evans, who's taking a couple shots on you. Run right by him and put it in the end zone.
It looked live like it might not have been a catch, but it was clearly a catch with the replay. And the extra point up and good from Dan Bailey, the junior place kicker.
Carlton Thomas in the backfield instead of Richard Samuel, and he's a speed guy. Ooh, nice
hit. And he lost the football on a big hit. Still free. And Oklahoma State has it. Terrence Anderson recovered the fumble.
He got rocked.
To try a 28-yard field goal. And it is right down the middle. For the junior from Mustang, Oklahoma. It was almost perfect. So the Oklahoma State defense really carried the offense, and that's a role reversal here in Stillwater. Parrish Cox bringing it back for the Cowboys. Look out! All the way to the 24-yard line of Georgia. 74 yards with the opening kickoff of the second half. Defense and now the special teams setting up the Oklahoma State offense. Kendall Hunter missed tackles, and Hunter finally gets loose as a result. He had a very
good. You can see him back here.
Inside handoff, and Hunter has the first down. Stumbled across the 14 and down to the 12. Okung. 2 minutes gone by, third quarter. On third down and nine, Robinson zips one. It is caught, but short of the first down. Good tackle by Darius Dewberry, a linebacker, inside the 4-yard line. Robinson, nothing fancy. The handoff, and they stuff the run.
Got stoned.
Well, it looks like it's going to be a very generous mark. Kendall Hunter. And it is the first down.
That's big. That's good defense, too. I mean, that was good defense in terms of.
Here comes a quick lineup, and they score. They caught Georgia a little bit off guard. Robinson took the quick snap and plunged in for a touchdown for Oklahoma State.
A little change of pace, a little change of cadence, hit him with a quick snap, and they get in.
2-point lead. And he does. How much talent is on this Bulldog team? Joe Cox on third down. It's caught. First down over the middle. The tight end Aaron White. And only three catches all of last year. Green has just two catches. Cox in the flat. Richard Samuel. Great job staying on his feet. And he has the first down as he spins out to the 48. After Herschel Walker, guys like Lars Tate, Tim Worley, Rodney Hampton. Here's the fullback, Sean Chappas. And he has a first down to the 39 and 8 Central. Third down and long, and it's a handoff to Carlton Thomas. And he got bounced around on the far sideline, well short of the first down. His career last year as a freshman was 52 yards against Georgia Southern. That's long enough, and it is good. A line drive from the sophomore from Fort Lauderdale, Blair Walsh, including 210 against Houston. Hunter in space with the swing pass, and he has the first down. Out to the 35-yard line, Darryl Gamble, another stop for Georgia.
Yeah, but a nice job.
Robinson runs for nearly 9. Going to mark him down short of the 40. Just a three-man Bulldog rush. And they managed to get Robinson out of the pocket. This pass is incomplete, deflected on the way by Rennie Curran. And battling for that one, Tech. 1-24 all-time against teams ranked in the top 5 of the AP poll. Beat number 2 Miami back in 2003. That's it. Hawks lost the football as he was being sacked. And Oklahoma State has recovered. Knocked out by Shane Jarka.
That's big. That's big because he had A.J. Green down the left sideline on the right sideline, rather, and a nice matchup.
Third down and 4. We're at the Georgia 12-yard line. Robinson, confident throw, Bryant, touchdown.
You need a big play, Sean. You need a scoring play. You go to the guy who can deliver.
Need to make it a 14-point lead with 8 minutes to go. For 141 yards passing. Design roll to the right, has a pocket, has a receiver too high. Michael Moore was open, and that ball drifted and floated.
Defensive line, they've done a real solid job against a Georgia front.
Good fake by Zach Robinson. His pass a little too hot to handle for Justin Blackman, where he helped build the team that went to the Orange Bowl. Had Aqib Talib on that defense. Thinks he has the talent to do it here too. That's batted up in the air and incomplete. Realistically, any hope of winning the game, they need to convert right here. And Cox throws, and it is incomplete. And intercepted on the ricochet by Patrick Levine.
Joe Cox is going to not like himself. He had a receiver wide open underneath. He wanted to push it and stick it into coverage.
Teams in defense year in and year out. Toston bounces off a hit, ball game over. That was a must-stop situation for Georgia, and they couldn't do it. The most anticipated home opener in Oklahoma State history, and it's going to be in the win column. Despite a surprisingly sluggish start from the offense, and those two stalwarts in particular, along with Kendall Hunter, none of them up to their usual. Defense and special teams.